Hello guys, I'm Hamburg34 and I'm here playing with my dear friend Technodash, and I'm also playing with the YoTuberBrothers. Hold on, sorry. There you go, YoTuberBrothers and Technodash. We're gonna be racing on 200cc, I hope. Yeah, he would have said to 200cc. Alright, first track is Wild Woods. So I came a little late into the party. YoutuberBrothers and Technodash have already raced. So yeah, I'm recording this with my JVC camera as always, and I think I got the best precision ever. Sorry about that. What I'm changing this time is I'm not using my gamepad for, racing. I'm using a my classic controller pro. Not classic pro controller. Oh good. Oh shit. Yeah, not for me. Alright. There's the YoutuberBrothers. Oh god. Hate when you can't drift. Hate when I said drift and it doesn't drift name. Hello, bub bombs. Here comes that, Technodash. Yep, he hit it. Coming for you. YoutuberBrothers. Shortcut that I found. Oh, great. Yeah, it's not really a shortcut. Yeah, I would back up into those items, but I don't want to make them ankle up there. I think it's like 27 or something. You know what's actually the sad part? Oh, boy. Like, you know what's actually the sad part? And then I start getting the 38. My goal with the gamepad is I'm laying it on my table with like the stand. My goal with it is to try and see like if blue shells are coming or anything or items. Thing is, I'm not even looking at it. That's kind of wasteful. Oh, Technodash got a crazy 8. Like fifth or something. Come for you, YoutuberBrothers. Oh, then he's taking the shortcut. Yeah, he wins.
Oh, he won. Come on. Yes!
Overtaken! Last minute. He took the shortcut, that's why.
Woo!
Overtaken, last minute. Yeah, this is a free-for-all thing. We're all racing with, we're racing in a player lobby, as you can tell right here. Let's go. Let me choose Chrono Plant slot. I like this track on 200cc. Showing some love for our YoutuberBrothers. Chrono Plant slot. Is it just gonna be my track? Cause that would be funny. Oh jeez. Yeah, I have the worst points in the lobby. Yeah, I'm doing worse than two of the computers, but... You know, it sounds so different. Usually I have the gamepad doing the horn and I hear it from there too, but... Now just hearing it from the TV, it sounds a lot different. In fact, everything sounds different. Goodbye, YoutuberBrothers! Yeah, this is actually my first encounter with the YoutuberBrothers. So, that's an occasion. I hit the wall. And again, who doesn't get that wall? Nah, it's Isabel behind me, right? Yep, Isabel. She is nothing. Coins! I don't need those. Hello! Oh, I don't... Again. Oh, he's a fire hopper. Kind of. Oh, Technodash missed up on a shortcut. I don't know, probably just one. Item, green shell. I'm gonna keep watching my second screen. Oh dear, it's always that turn. Did Technodash just pass me? Oh no, they're all behind me. I don't know how. I'm not even hitting the joystick. I wasn't even hitting the joystick back then. Oh boy. There we go. Go away, Lemmy. And I shot a red shell over Lemmy, and it hit Isabel. Hello, goodbye. Nice knowing you. Item. Hit the wall again. And I'm worried about Technodash's item. Mostly. Mostly Technodash would have the ability to get the, as Mangalore calls it, the El Senior Azul. Nah! Oh! Nice try, YoutuberBrothers. Tried overtaking me again, and he failed. It's twice now. Tried to beat me to the finish line with a shortcut, and he missed twice now. Alright, now it's getting serious. Alright, Technodash better vote SNES Rainbow Road. Knowing Technodash, he's gonna vote Mount Wario. Knowing him. No! Alright, what are we getting? We are getting SNES Rainbow Road. If Technodash comes in second, and I win, we tie. It's hard to say. Man, it feels so different racing with this small, classic controller pro. Aww! I'm gonna get stolen. Okay, that was tight, this is really tight! Oh my god! How am I alive? Technodash is right behind me. Bye! Shoot. I'm so used to looking again. Control. Looking at the road, but not the gamepad. Okay. Looking at the gamepad, but not the road. I'm doing one of Mangalore's fails again. Like, fail 33 or something. It's hard to tell, because I haven't seen that video in, so long. Oh, God! Technodash is right behind me! That's not a good sign. I'm not going to look at the item screen. I'm just going to look at the map. Oh, three. I'll take the best fell off. Now he's... Apparently some people don't know the difference. Need shortcut, and it's not really a shortcut. Tech and Dash and I are gonna tie. Unless we get spammed at the end. No. Someone's got a lightning bolt. Yeah. Oh god, I just got hit by something. Yep, we tied. Me and Technodash. And I take the win! I came in late, yet I win. That's amazing. Yay. I wasn't even here for Mid-City. Alright, that was pretty good. Technodash gonna restart. I have no idea if he's gonna restart. Alright, here we go. Now teams, all items, cards, computers, all vehicles. Let's go. I'm gonna have to pick Ice Outpost. Okay, I'm gonna do 4 more races and then I'm gonna leave because... Yeah. it's like, oh my god, it's 9. At least where I am, these people, it's like 6. Where I live, it's like 9:30 right now. Where they live, it's 6:30. Because they live on the opposite side of the world. I live on the East Coast. I'm not telling you what state. So forget that. Alright, I'll tell you what state. I live in Florida. What? You know, I didn't say anything. Oh no, I just let go of my item. By accident. Alright, nobody, they didn't get anything behind me. Oh jeez. Oh, I got banana sniped. I think I got banana sniped by YoutuberBrothers. Alright, get back here, Technodash. Woo, gone. Alright, it's just me. Oh, where are all the Clutterfog? Oh no, I hit them. Alright, get back here, YoutuberBrothers. And Technodash and YoutuberBrothers. I don't know how they met, but somehow these two are actually really fond of each other. I don't fire hop. Oh god. YoutuberBrothers. I thought I heard a blue shell. Alright, Technodash, get up. Okay, he fell off. I don't know if that was intentional or not. I don't see a blue shell. Nope, no blue shells. Let me see. Yes. Yeah, my pink old peach is behind me. That scares me. Hello! Oh, damn, I see that. Oh, Red Shell came back to get ya. Alright, I'm gonna be Technodash to the line, baby. Ah, dang it! I tried to fit the entire thing in. Let's go Electrodrome. I love this track. Even though I can't master one turn on it. Oh! Excitebike and Mount Oreo. Let's see what we got. We're going to Electrodrome. Alright, I'm probably gonna pick Mount Oreo next just for Technodash, because he's been fun now a lot. Oh my goodness, the gamepad's actually very good in quality. Not that great, but... Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Technodash is right behind me. And YoutuberBrothers are nowhere to be seen. And that's inside, sir. That's YoutuberBrothers. Ah, oh, dang. That one turn. Get back here. I'll take that middle. Oh my god, Piranha Plant. By Pink Old Peach. PGP peepees. I'm sorry, that was a little too far. Okay, that's what I call drift. Oh. I'm back! Oh boy. Technodash, real hit on the YoutuberBrothers. Oh god, I'm insane. I don't get how I can make that turn. Alright, there goes Technodash. YoutuberBrothers are behind me, and someone has a star. It's Pinkle Peach. And now you're right behind me. Ah, oh, dang it, I tried to turn it backwards. I think that actually went backwards. Nice. At this point, who cares? Technodash got banana. Alright, I'm gonna try to do my trolling strategy one of those. This is what I do. Shoot him with 40! Oh, okay, never mind. I didn't know he let go of his item. Usually, if somebody holds on to their item... Oh, my god. If someone holds on to their item, then... Then I'll shoot a red shell at them and hope to god that I'll get a red shell at the next item bomb. And then I'll shoot that at him. And I'll shoot that red shell at him, causing me to take them, because it's causing me to take the lead. And first! If you can guess that theme, I'll give you $1. Actually, no, guess the lyrics to it and I'll give you $1. Alright. Just because I'm feeling nice. Oh no, Jerwin, you don't want to go there. You don't want to go there. Trust me, YoutuberBrothers. You don't want to go there. Yay, we're not going there. If you don't know, I stink at Mute City with this bike. Trust me, I stink at it. I'm finding a couple tracks. Mute City is not one of them. Like, I believe Dragon Driftway isn't one of them. Dang, I messed it up. Okay. Big Gold Peach is right behind us. Get back here, Pink Gold Peach. Nobody likes it. Pink Gold Peach. Get. Okay. Where is Technodash? Ow! Okay, that turn I swear I've made before. There it is. And there's Tug. Ooh, mushroom. Oh, whoa, I saved it. Oh, and I missed the red shell. That's what I get. That's what I get for missing the red shell. Alright, there's YoutuberBrothers. Third. Megalore to join this lobby right now, I'd scream, but I don't think any of them are friends of Megalore. Alright, and jump. All I need to do is blooper, perfect. Double irony. Hey, how's it going? I've taken back your lead, Technodash. Triple mushrooms in first. Not really that. Yep. Knew something like that was gonna happen. And I knew Technodash would get a red shell. Come on, Technodash. Nice, he threw it too late. Turns. Finish, baby! Sub on the banana. Dang. Alright, now on to the last track that I'm going to be racing with Technodash and the YoutuberBrothers. And I'm gonna pick the one and only. Oh god. Alright, so here's some bad news about this track. I stink at it! Baby Park, last race for me, and even worse, I have my bike. Can I just be lightning every lap, please? I don't care if I lose coins, I only care if I just make it across these turns with ease and perfection, because I stink at this track on 200cc with this bike. Goodbye, Larry. See, I can't even drift. Track is madness in 200cc. Oh my god. Game trick. See? Why Technodash? Why did you pick this track? Technodash, Technodash, I know you're here. I know you're listening. I know you. You're in my brain. I love you. Why did you pick this track? I need a bullet bill. I'm not getting a bullet bill. Why the heck is Jerwin on the other side of the map? How is he leading? I'm gonna try to take a jam here. Hold on. Yeah, I'm really not doing good. Okay, that's it. That works. This is not my type of track. Star. That's even worse. I wonder if anybody's been able to drift like a full lap on Baby Park into NGC. 6th! 7th! Wow! I think I just lost my lead because of that. Nope, I got it. I don't care, I won. Alright, so from here I'm going to go transaction to Splatoon. And that's actually recorded later than today. What? What? Oh my god. What? Oh my god, it's an illusion. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Why am I still recording? I don't know why. I don't know why. I don't know why. I just don't know why. I just don't know why. I don't know why. I don't know why. I don't know why. Why am I pushing down? I have no idea.
Earlier.
Alright, we're about to play some Splatoon. I'm playing with Technodash at the moment. YouTuber Technodash, let's go. Okay, stop taunting. Oh. This is actually very tough. Oh god. Oh, I'm playing with German too. I didn't even notice. I'm playing with German. I'm playing with the YoutuberBrothers. I noticed I was playing with Technodash, something with YoutuberBrothers. Oh. I'm gonna cover some more turf, let's see. I just noticed I'm playing with YoutuberBrothers Jerwin. I literally just noticed a minute ago. So I'm playing with Technodash and the YoutuberBrothers. It's a trio. Okay. Yeah, I'm signaling now. Oh god. Something behind us. I think it's Techno. Okay, my team keeps taunting. For some awkward reason, my team keeps taunting. So, can't beat them. Join. Have some bombs, 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 have some bombs. Thank you, German. Alright, I got one up there. Oh, God! I just got owned by Imani. Yeah, I'm playing with the YoutuberBrothers. See, there's YoutuberBrothers Jerwin. Alright, come on. Come on, last minutes. And yes, if you're asking, I did actually change my combination. I see you, Technodash. And it's over. Alright, see how we did. I think we definitely lost that. Yep. Alright, who did the best on the team? Magma did. Oh, Technodash, goodness sake. And they had one person who didn't play. That's even weirder. yeah, I'll battle again. Alright, so I did expect to play with Technodash, not the YoutuberBrothers. Yeah, I think the resolution is the best I've ever done. See, yes, I'm recording this from my JVC camera, not my, not what everybody else uses, and I think it's the best I've ever done. Alright, here we go. I'm on a team with the YoutuberBrothers again. I'm still against Technodash. Let's go. Cover all the turf. I like being on a team with you, with Jerwin. Oh my god. How did I survive? Cover all the turf. Cover all the turf. Cover all the... Thank you, Jerwin. Help if I actually got up here. Okay. I see someone over there. I forget which gun I saw Technodash using. Alright, I got a bomb. I got my bomb rush. Oh no, flag. Oh no, not at ink. Not at ink. Not even close. Is there like someone over here? Alright, here comes Jerwin. Whoa, come on! Muhammad! Muhammad with the ink bomb. Coming in, bombs. Close enough. Close enough. Technodash. I know it's you up there, Technodash. Alright, that's one of the ranked mines. There he is, behind me. Hello! Gotcha! Got her behind, Technodash. Hold on, ink. Not ink. There we go. Got fail spy. Thank goodness for the echo locator. Alright, 1 minute. Wait, there's a second. Yep. I see you. I'm coming. I'm going to ask you. See if I can get some over here. Yep. Oh, God. Okay, everyone's coming to our location. Just gotta try to scare them out. Yeah, it's best to do this on the thing. Jump! Oh, damn it is. Oh god, they have a lot of blue ink. They took a lot of ink. No! Oh god. Alright, there's Technodash, I think. Oh, thank you. Thanks for the help. Jerwin. No, wait, Marlin. Alright, we win. I think. Oh, wait, never mind. I don't know. We win! Nice! Alright. Magma did the best. Oh wow. YoutuberBrothers did the worst. Yeah, you bet I'll battle again. Hopefully I'll get a team with all three. Unless if they left the lobby. Yeah, they left. Dang it. Alright, this will be the last match. Well, I got to play with the YoutuberBrothers and Technodash for the first time. Alright, here we go. Bluefin people on turf ones. I've never done this before. I get some. Yes! Even when YouTuber Brothers are gone, we're still keeping on our control. So keep doing that. I know I have suction bombs, but I might as well not use them. Might as well save them for later. I can't go out there yet. Good one! Okay, that was close. Oh god, I ran out of ink. I ran out of ink in the worst times. Ah, here we go. Alright, coming in. Bombs! Lamp oil, rope, bombs. Do you want it? Do you want it, my friend? It's yours, as long as you have enough rubies. Oh god, can I make that jump?
Out of the game!
Nope. Worth a try. Headshot. Oh my god. I just killed myself twice this round. Magma. I'm already not off to a great start. Oh god, we are actually, yeah, we're not actually doing good. I may play one ranked battle match after this. If I've gotten a new weapon, I've been using ranked battle. Gotcha, Luke. They got burst bombs. Hi. Where are us? Magma! Gotcha! Let's try. Alright, oh god. Oh god, yeah, it's actually... Oh my god! A lot of things that have to be done to the right. I'm gonna swim over there. Oh my god, fine. See, this is the benefit. Ah, no it isn't. Indy! Or Inde, whatever. Names. Okay, this might be a balanced match. One more bomb! Time's up. I don't know. I think... Orange won it? It's hard to say. Judd? Yep. Alright, I'm gonna go play some ranked battle. Hold on, I just gotta hit this camera right because this took me a while to set up. You know, it's strange. The stages are the exact same from when I was playing before. Alright, so we are about to play Splat Zones on Kelp Dome. Okay. I'm on the Bright Orange team. Now, I'd like to go over a couple things that many people have been saying. One, there probably isn't a hair shop because your hair is basically the same. Two, pants shop wouldn't make sense. Three, probably because there's no red color, it's probably because it looks like blood. And we don't want this to be a mature game, now do we? So that's probably why there's no red ink. Oh my god. And there's no hairstyle. And there's no, hi, how's it going? No, hi, how's it going? That took a while. So yeah, I'm using a new weapon. I'm using the Kelp Splatter Scope. And I gotta say, I'm not really a Charger fan, but this is actually a very good weapon. When you get used to it, Charger's actually... This weapon seems very good to use. Oh my god! We're already having ruckus, and we just started. Hold on. Oh, goodness! I gotta get a bomb rush. Oh, boom! That was Chris. Chris, my friend. Do I need blues in here? Whatever. Oh my god. Oh, boom. Okay, did not mean to snipe, did not mean to hit someone. Alright. If you actually maneuver in the right place, you can actually do some sick shooting. Oh god, I'm gonna have to move out of the way for Giovanni. Alright, go Giovanni. Unfortunately, you can't do 360 no scope. Not that good of a weapon. Oh, and also, it comes with one of my favorite things for ranked battle. Sprinklers! Oh god, I need ink! I just realized. Oh god, some of that burned. Alright, throw a sprinkler over. Alright, I got this! For God's sake, that was close! Oh, I got two people. Nice. Okay. Shoot ink over it. There we go, cover the area. Oh my god, who the heck has that bomb rush? They win. God dang it. If you couldn't tell already, my teams always stink. And I'm the best of them all. See, I got no deaths. In fact, I'm the only person in the lobby who got no deaths. That's pretty surprising. Considering it is pretty common to get deaths in ranked battle. I'm gonna try again. Just like in the Mario Kart 8 tournament and every other Wii U video I've posted, I am recording with my JVC camera. And yeah. Yeah, I don't know why everybody wants a hair shop, a paint shop, and red ink, because those all have disbenefits to them. What, do you want the hair of an octoling or something? Oh shoot, it's a little much. Alright, I think if I look at the camera, it's a little too much to the left, but I don't care, considering I've been working my butt off on some of these views, my worst one being my first Splatoon video, and then I kept getting better. This must be one of my best. Alright, here we go. I don't want them all. Here's the thing, everybody tries to kill me on this stage. Alone. I'm gonna try to go to my happy place, I call it. I want one. I have two happy places. Shoot the fox! Alright, hold on. Walk on the catwalk. I swear to god, catwalks are deadly in this game. Sprinkler! See you later. Oh god, ink. I just recognized him. Nice job pushing me. Betcha I can't get over there. Gotcha! Let's try trying to hit me with an Zuka. Here we go. Alright, I got some ink over there. Oh god! Yep. Giovanni. Yeah, I'm not going back over there, Giovanni. You can take that arrow. I'm taking my other thing. I'm taking my other happy place. No, you cannot stay in there. Get in my area. It does make sense why you can fall through catwalks, but stupid. Yeah, I really begin using the sprinklers. See you! Gotcha! You could call me the sniper, but I'm not really a sniper. The England sniper. Coming out in 2016! Gotcha, Pickle! What kind of name is that, Pickle? Alright, hold on, move down. Because I don't want to be pushed off into my death line. There's someone over there. Kill her while I'm coming. Yeah, it's really good when you get these sprinklers. You didn't get almost anything. Sprinklers are really good for ranked battle, in my opinion. Got a lot of land with them. Oh, seriously. Me. I can sense him. Got him. It's over. Did we win? I think we did. I didn't see the thing. We did. Alright. And I was the best on the team. Nice. I only got one death because I was in my non-happy place. And let me tell you, I've been stuck on level C for as long as I can remember. Let me just tell you that. All right. So that's really it. Let's see. No. Okay. So yeah, right now there should be a transition to like a video that should show you everything that has to do with me recording. I have no idea. Maybe soon, later. He looks so beautiful. He looks so beautiful when he sleeps. Oh my God. Oh my God, he's rubbing his chest. Oh my God. Yeah, people I played with. Also Sheldon. Dropping. So yeah, if you're wondering if I don't really buy any weapons, just look at this. I buy none of these weapons. I bought none of those weapons. And yes, I'm only at level 17. Look at my cool stuff. So yeah. Goodbye. I said bye. Goodbye. 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 I said goodbye. 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 Bowser's after your soul again. Goodbye. 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 Goodbye.
I'm like, hey, what's up? Hello. Sent your pretty ass soon as you came in the door.